world of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's an honor to meet you, my lord. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
I'm starting to worry about these stories that everyone's heard.
Oh, there's nothing to worry about. They only say you're the last great hope for Thetis.
Oh, wonderful.
The Hinterlands are as good a place as any to start fixing things. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage-Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there, too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Apostates!
What is that? Led to the hills.
I'm not familiar with this.
strange.
Where does this lead?
That may be worth investigating.
Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Ah!
Beware the Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Hmm.
Fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives. Confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to writs.
You said your friend hasn't reported back?
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
This would be a good place to set up camp.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report.
A Templar, I believe.
Come on.
Red Lyrium, and a would-be miner, I believe.
Shouldn't we travel to Val Royo now, Seeker? The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed.
The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
Templar deserters?
We should search the...
Help!
Looks like someone was having a picnic.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am the Herald of Andraste.
And do you claim to hold power over the rifts the Maker has opened in the sky?
I can seal rifts, yes.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
Must be something here. Let's look around.
The Maker has torn open the sky.
You bear the mark of the sky. You honor us. You bear the mark of the sky. You honor us. You bear the mark of the sky. You honor us.
Thank you.
Be well.
Coming up, did you? Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting.
We want no trouble here.
Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
Where would your friend be?
She is my love, and she should be here. I wrote to her weeks ago. I know the path up the hill is dangerous, but surely the mages and templars would not trouble a young lady.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Farewell.
Tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you, Herald of Andraste?
Have the believers spread word of the Inquisition.
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you. The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say.